So Jamie Williams, my awesome teammate, adversary emulation engineer here at MITRE, is going to be chatting with some of our speakers, some special guests as well, talking to them on the ATT&CKcon couch. So online folks, we'll see you over there. Folks in McLean and online, we'll see you back here at 11 o'clock. Over to you, Jamie.
Hello world, welcome to the ATT&CKcon couch. As Katie said earlier, I'm your host, Jamie Williams, and I will be sitting down with some of our speakers and very interesting guest in the morning, lunch, and afternoon breaks. First thing I want to call out is thank you for participating, thank you for joining. We really appreciate you joining from all over the world. We're watching the tweets, we love it. The cat memes, videos, keep them coming. Don't forget to download your watch party selfie poster. We want to see pictures of you, we want to see, you know, where you are, how you guys are getting together, and like you said, close this community. It's not just us here, it's not just us at MITRE. We really want this to be a worldwide, you know, we're all in this together effort. One note is I am not just talking to you. I want to hear back. You have any questions you want me to project to the guest, as well as anything you want to talk about in this forum, feel free to use the ATT&CKcon hashtag. This is hashtag ATT&CKcon to send messages our way. So with that, I'm going to introduce, you've already seen her speak, our keynote wine aficionado and former Georgetown Hoya, and I guess current, because you're never really out of it.
That's correct.
Keynote speaker, Tony Goodguana.
Thank you.
So awesome talk. I really love the keynote speech. Like you said, I think one of the hardest challenges about doing a keynote is, like you said, setting the tone for the complete day. And I think you did that with the OODA loop, the importance of Intel, as well as pyramid pain. Can't do ATT&CK without pyramid pain. It's a fantastic talk. How are you locking the conference so far?
Oh, that's great. You know, admittedly, it's been just the keynote and kicking off, and then seeing what Blake's had to share on the state of ATT&CK. It's a great crowd, though.
Yeah.
I've seen a lot of familiar faces, but also a lot of new ones.
Yes.
And the range in terms of how many people are tuning in from all over the world, I think, is really impressive and a testament to how much ATT&CK is growing and taking off.
As the host of the ATT&CKcon couch, hopefully it's been good for you guys. It's been a pleasure for me to host you, and please enjoy the rest of ATT&CKcon.